All right, we're going to shift now to weather and send things over to meteorologist Adam Bowles, taking a live look in Fraser Park.
Yeah, the sunrise is almost here. Not quite in the mountains. You can see the sun trying to peek over Fraser Park. Yesterday was pretty warm. 86 was your high yesterday. You may have sweated a little bit. Right now, a little bit cool. And right here in Bakersfield, 58 degrees. Almost into the 50s and 60s right here in the Valley, 61 into Lamont, 60 in the Grapevine, 61 in Taft. Keeping cold in the mountains. Look at that, 39 degrees into Ashby. And then we're sitting back into the 50s and 40s in the deserts. We're going to warm up for today, even warmer than yesterday. 89 degrees by 4:30 in Bakersfield. 88 degrees in Mojave and 92 degrees in Lancaster. I think we're going to break 90 for today, and then still sitting at 86 degrees for your Sunday. So this orangey color right here is high pressure, which means warmer temperatures and sunshine all across the board all weekend. But as we head towards Tuesday and Wednesday, you see a sort of low pressure system moving in. That is along a slight cold front, which will bring cooler temperatures. But we do have some gusty winds to talk about for this weekend heading into next week as well. You see this red right here? That is very high wind gusts for maybe the mountains, Kern River Valley, and the deserts. But the biggest change will be the temperatures. Warmer for this weekend, and then that cold front comes in, 82, 80 degrees, and guess what? Friday is 74 degrees, looking fantastic. But for the Kern River Valley, Tatchery, and Fraser Park, maybe a little hazy for Lake Isabella and the Kern River Valley because of a lion fire off in the distance. And Sequoia is maybe a little breezy with that winds rushing through as well. But then that cold front arrives Tuesday and Wednesday, a slight cold front. It's the 70s and 60s for the Kern River Valley, back into the lower 60s in Tatchby, even 63 in Fraser Park.